general direction you're after? A good thing? Okay, right here, how do I close this distance quick enough to not get hit in the process?
Okay.
Because if I can get in there, I can get the shield in the right place. Well, right about here is where I get hit all the time.
You need to do something over to get in the block. So swing for real.
Yeah.
Just attack him.
Thank you.
Just attack him. Just because, he's your sword. Okay, so, you're back here. Worst case scenario, you miss, but you're still protected. But you close the distance, now you can do something else. But you have to do something over, because you're right, that's where you're vulnerable.
Yeah, that's where you're coming in on the big can be bad. Every time I try, I hit the shield and they hit me.
Just as nice.
Well, what you need to do.
Not finding where I'm disconnected.
What you need to do is make him do something before you move in. So the strength is the effect. And then you close the distance.
Then they got the shield there.
Now you're in close, now you've got more options because he does have reach advantage. Mm-hmm. It's good to know that. This is the range thing that we keep talking about.
I think you're being feet away, Mr.
Yes, yeah. I was going to say, you've got about this much reach on me if you want.
That was fucking. Sorry.
But then you did it again. You did it again earlier.
Yeah.
So that's what you need to do. You need to do something overt to make him move or make him not hit you.
You gotta make me think to do something.
Mm-hmm. Because if you just move in, he's gonna find the open spot and hit you.
I haven't been able to close that distance at all without getting smoked.
Well, that's why you need to attack as you're moving. Move it. Ramon says it this way. Moving is attacking. Attacking is moving.
I thought I was.
Well, but you gotta be dangerous. So, try it again.
I have been instant.
There you go. So careful.
I can't hit you like that.
Well, here's where you went wrong.